what are those bees doing? One of the things we wonder about sometimes is what are those bees doing putting their heads into the cells in the comb? On this frame of honey, a few bees are drinking honey out of open cells. You can also see some capped honey cells with their wavy wax cappings. Another reason for a worker bee to stick her head down in is to feed the babies. Bees feed the young larvae by dribbling a glandular secretion out of their mouths. Can you see the C-shaped larvae to the right of center screen? The brood food workers give them is produced in their heads when they eat pollen, a protein-rich food. When larvae get older, the bees cover them with a tan capping, and 12 days later, the new bees emerge. Then the cells have to be cleaned. Another reason a bee might poke its head into a cell. Here, one new bee is emerging. See its face? Other bees are cleaning. Their heads are down in. Bees' mouths have two parts, jaws and a proboscis. A proboscis is a fancy name for a tongue. Bees' tongue is actually a tongue inside of a tube. These workers are drinking honey from some damaged cappings. Watch out for a bee approaching from the left. When the video goes to 10% speed, we can see her unfold her long proboscis from under her head and start to drink some honey. Another thing bees use their tongues for, of course, is to drink nectar up out of flowers. Nectar is what becomes honey after it's in the hive. Sometimes the bees also go and collect water. They bring it home to their hive to air condition the hive, or they might use it to dissolve crystallized honey. Let's watch another close-up of some bees drinking. See her tongue unfold. Did you see it? Did you see how the bees touch the surface of the honey drop with their antennae or touch each other? That's how they smell things. I also noticed the bee on the right, as it moves in, is moving each leg on each side, one at a time. I just think it's cool to see all these little details in slow motion. The first time I ever really paid attention to any kind of bee was when I was a kid. I watched a wasp drink up a whole drop of dew from a leaf. That might have been the thing that eventually got me into beekeeping. I hope that you are enjoying these close-up videos of our honeybees, and you'll watch some more Better Bees videos.